my ride!
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Why don't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Pull off the road, idiot!
Relationships can seem like an eternity.
You asshole! What were you doing with my sister in that hot tub?
Relieve the pressure.
Ice.
Chill that bitch up with ice. A diamond lasts forever, but your relationship might not. A diamond is love, rock hard, and frozen in time. Luckily, most women are shallow and materialistic.
Oh, a diamond! So you do love me.
Nothing says I love you like a lump of carbon mined by wage slaves in Angola.
I don't even know what I was mad at you about. Do you want a blowjob?
Passion. It can be purchased, and it can be overpriced. Ice, available and very expensive at Decock Diamonds.
San Andreas just can't get enough of the Glory Hole theme park. It's the place for magic and adventure. We all like speaking rodents to entertain and educate our kids. And now with Jerry Gerbil, the kids have someone they can really relate to.
Kids, come and play. I've got puppies to show you.
Yay, try speaking rodents.
Go on, kids, have fun. I know it's safe. Jerry's wearing a latex bodysuit.
See you later, Mom. We're off to have fun with strangers.
Ride the log flume. Live the adventure of the flaming scream machine. Glory Hole Theme Park.
Glory Hole!
Open every day till 3 a.m. Come live the mystery.
Hello?
Hi, is Mark there?
Yeah.
It's me, Shannon. You met at Jack's party?
Yeah, how
Ed! Wow, how you doing? I haven't heard from you.
We go to the phones. Yes, we do.
I can't believe you actually recommended we go to Barbados on our honeymoon. It was revolting. You were poor people. I live in Vinewood to be away from poor people. Look, I want to be very clear. I'm not racist. Just careful.
Okay.
I like all these new things for it. You can use as much as you want, be around other people, and play it. And the only interaction you have with the locals is if you need a cocktail or put some spice in the bedroom with your husband.
Well, that sounds lovely. For people like you, it's no wonder we don't bother curing cancer. Next caller, you're on the Wild Traveler.
Yeah, it's funny. You go on and on about other countries, but you live here. America rules, you commie. Eat me.
Well, we've been trying. Tom, you're on the line.
I'm so sick of England.
Oh, let's go to the pub.
They're all alcoholics. At least we drink a 24 pack in private instead of hanging out in some social setting making a fool of ourselves.
People say it's so civilized in Europe. They got thousands of years of history.
Well, I saw a movie about Europe once and I was disgusted.
And people still defecate in living rooms and cover it up with dirt like a snap. You can't find a decent turbot anywhere. Or a good chicken wing. And a stripper?
Overcharge.
Good lord, what a philistine. You should stay out of England. I hear there is a casino in Ventures that is just like the rest of the world, only with better toilets and full of morons like you. Do you want culture or do you want safety? It's your choice. Personally, I want irrigation. Come on, Elliot. That's a whole different story. And it is early. Let's go to the phones. Who's on the phones? Run! Come on! Call up!
I want to request a song. I'm in love with a girl, and her father won't let me near her.
Oh, that's terrible. Maybe her father needs some new jack swing. It solves everything, all the time.
Great. You know, I really love this girl. I've been a math teacher all year. Boy, this girl is fine.
Oh, wait a second. Philip, don't swing that low. Keep it legal, people. This is CSR.
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nuts. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
Death wish?
You win it for life, huh?
Right.
idiots in my time, but you special.
Taking it, but I dish it out.
You want some lead in you?
Stuff, but it costs. You watching Gotham, fool?
I gotta be someplace soon.
Dios, ayúdenos.